Let's do that again.
Today's feature presentation will not be seen.
What? Oh, I love that movie. Oh, man, that's going to leave a big hole in their lineup. What's going to fill the glory hole?
In place of Glory, we will be showing Shaft, starring Richard Roundtree.
What? You can't just shove Shaft in a glory hole.
Yeah, I know. It'd be better to put in that movie about the two girls who meet Nixon. What's that movie called? Dick? Dick would slide right into that glory hole.
No, Dick's too short for that glory hole. But if you also put in Edward Furlong's movie, Pecker, you got Pecker and Dick in the glory hole, and you got a tight squeeze, but it ought to fit. The hell am I sitting on?
Oh, hey, that's my old rope toy. I was wondering where that was.
Ew, what would you want that for? It's gross.
No, it's not. It's awesome. I can suck on it for the flavor. I can thrash it around, pretend it's a snake. Sometimes I just bite it like this.
Rope! That's stupid. I want it.
Well, you can't have it. It's mine.
Oh, yeah? Not for long, it ain't. Come on, Brian. I need this rope in case I open a nautical-themed restaurant. Come on down to Pete's Crab Shack. We got boat parts on the wall, so you know the crab comes from the ocean. Eaten next to a porthole? What?
Meanwhile, at the Griffin House, Peter decided to throw some old dog, some new dog toys.
No, I don't want to make that trade. I thought I wanted to make that trade, but I don't want to make that trade.
Hey, Chris, where's your father?
He's still trying to get that robe away from Brian.
He's got to give up that obsession. I don't like what it's doing to him.
Precious. Once a precious rope.
Peter, enough with the rope.
Also wants ice cream.
No, Peter, it's too close to dinner time.
Get ice cream anyway.
Don't you dare.
All right, but I'll be back in a moment. There's another movie thing.
I am Johnny Five. Need input. Input is ice cream. I need ice cream. Did I say I'm Johnny Five yet?
You didn't go to work today, did you?
Yeah, still got that rope, I see. Well, I got a better rope.
That's not a chewing rope.
I know, it's a tying rope. Come on, Brian, you better let go.
I told you, this is mine. You're never gonna get it.
Just give me the rope. Nobody has to get hurt, Brian. Only one person has to get hurt.